I guess I don't know where to start. Anywhere? Okay. Well, I've been a real estate agent for the past 20 years. I graduated from a small college just about half an hour from here, actually. I've never been married. I have no siblings. I've always loved cats. I hate churches. I guess I've always been a little bit of a loner. I really hate how people look at me, especially lately. I've honestly felt pretty, I don't know, normal until about a couple of years ago after my mother's death. That was when things started to come apart. Do you ever feel like people are just staring at you? Like when you walk into a room and everyone knows something they're not telling you? I don't know, I just feel awful when I'm around people, guilty, angry at... I had a pretty happy childhood. My dad passed away when I was just a kid. My mother told me that he died in a car accident. I don't remember that day, though. Maybe I was too young. My dad and I always played jigsaw puzzles together. He was a businessman. I remember him always talking about the family finances. My mom and I were never all that close, but I do miss her. She loved her wine. Lord, I don't know why this is happening to me. I was the perfect little girl.
Turn the lights off and go to sleep, honey.
Thank you. pay this?
I did my best.
Thank you.
I remember now. I was playing tea party out in my yard one day, and I got thirsty, so I went inside to pour myself a glass of milk. It slipped from my hands and spilled everywhere. I went to tell my mom, but she was taking a shower. So I went to tell my father. He was upstairs in his bedroom, and when I opened the door, he had a gun in his mouth. He looked at me, and then he shot himself. He shot himself. It was so terrible. I couldn't remember what happened. So my mom, she must have made up the story of the car accident to protect me from ever remembering. But I guess I always knew that was a lie. I always knew.